Hello everybody, it's me Q Johnson. Today we're back with another video, and this another video is from Janelle as well. And you guys remember I did her video and I told you guys I met her before. So anyway, this is Janelle on All-Star Battle. We're about to get into our best one, but before we get into it, if you guys are new, go ahead and subscribe. My goal is 1K by January 1st. And also, someone Snapchatted me, it was like, can you do a Q&A? And if you guys want to see a Q&A, just comment, you know. I mean like, and just comment if you guys want to see a Q&A, because I'm not sure if I want to do one yet or if I want to wait till my K. I'm not sure. But let's get into this.
But, yeah, I'm not going to let these bitches know. I used to be an athlete. Like, I want to, like, look a little weak and then just, oh, bitch, oh. We didn't know she could do that. What? I know Megan from just living in Houston now, and I definitely think that Megan has my back. So, I'm just feeling good. I'm just making sure that I'm waving at the right bitches just so that they have good vibes for me.
Her eyelashes.
I'm still standing there and I'm looking like all lonely, unwanted, and everybody wants Janelle. Although we lost a member of our team, the gold team feels rejuvenated because we don't want to go through this entire process ever again. After observing the red team, I see that the money sticks to the skin the most. So my strategy is to get as naked as possible.
Oh. Damn.
I'm optimistic and pray that I have enough money stuck to my ass to get me through this challenge. I really, 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 really like you. You remind me so much of myself.
Her shirt is lit.
Pretty Barbies. Paula, I just feel like you're such a real person, such an honest person.
All right, spell it. Spell Lamborghini.
I wouldn't spell that one. I wouldn't have got Lamborghini.
Janelle's getting ready to put her heels on. Nancy's ready to start working the wheel. And Janelle is on her way to get dressed. Valentina's on her way. Janelle's in third. Janelle's on her way with her handbag. Alicia, you are eliminated. Captain's challenge is on the line.
Oh. And she's still chewing.
Ouch. I really feel like I'm going to beat her because I use all the moves that I've seen on the tube. And I am just
on the tube.
Oh, I fell and the bitch got me. I know I put a whooping on that ass, but damn, I really do have what it takes to last in this competition. I'm keeping the girl.
Who'd she fight?
To me. So,
in that,
sorry, Steph.
Who's she fighting that battle? I'm weak.
So I'm dangling in the air on top of this guy, and he is just whispering all types of sweet nothings into my ear. Yeah, baby, you got this. That other bitch, she about to drop.
It's a fight to the finish. Good sportsmanship.
I got you. It's just me and Camila, and she's looking at me like, hey, you know, go ahead and drop. I got you, but I don't trust no bitch.
Janelle is team captain of the gold team.
I did not have to get my luxurious weave wet. This behind me is no joke. It's a weave killer.
Flip one time, let it land.
Come on, hey. Give me gold. Oh. Gold. Jesus on our side. Jesus on our side. I didn't know we had to catch. At first, we try to be all professional. We just think that we in the NFL for real. And we're trying to throw the ball. And we realize that bitches can't catch. Oh.
Doing
everything. She catching the ball, running the ball, flipping the ball, tackling bitches. Damn, can we stop this bitch? My loyalties and my allegiance all go to Megan. I would never vote for her to go home. She's my friend, and I would never take an opportunity away from her. The only person that I was, like, sincere and I felt 100% away was Alicia, because I felt like if she couldn't do the job, she shouldn't do the job.
I can't wait for a bitch to tell me, like, oh, this is personal.
Damn. What is she eating? What kind of good low key?
Agreeing that Alicia's one of the people that's gonna be put up?
Yes.
I wanted the last three girls standing to never be a Danny and to never be a Janelle. If you guys don't agree, you guys are fake.
You can't call somebody else fake when you fake. You can't call somebody else a liar when you a liar. You just sound stupid. Like, the bitch seriously needs help. The only person that I really trust is Megan. So it is imperative that Megan or myself win so that we can be safe. I get paired up with Shelly. What?
Oh, God.
Oh, she forgot to get her ball.
Damn, yeah, she knows she lost. Feels like flat iron her weed.
She's gonna keep me safe. It's very assuring.
Well, then I'll try to stay.
I put Sarah up because she put me up. I'm pissed at Rock.
Damn.
I just feel betrayed. Her entire team thinks that I'm a threat. Monkey see, monkey do. Rocky says, bitches do.
The group decided on Janelle.
I don't know why the girls.
Hey, Rocky did lead his team.
Must be the red team. Feels threatened by Megan and I's alliance.
You bitches made the wrong decision. I was always loyal, and I thought that the people that I had their back, that they would have mine. Obviously, that ain't true. Just think, because bitch, you next.
Let's see the next vote. I'm sorry, Janelle and Camila, but majority rules, you have been eliminated from this competition.
Damn, Camila's face.
Which is so foul, just because it was not necessary. I love Megan. I hope that she wins this.
Damn, poor Megan. I see she crying. Damn. Janelle funny as fuck. Like, Janelle is really, really funny as fuck. But if you guys enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'm out.